it's a pity. I think we lose a lot of offensive rebound. They score like second shot a lot of times, so that's the main reason why we lose today, you know. Also, we couldn't score the open 3-point shots. This is also a bad percentage for us. Nothing else, we have good energy, we play with energy, but you know, Puerto Rico is an experienced team. They play like a few times Olympic World Cups, so they have bigger maybe experience as national team than us. Also,
okay, could you name this, Sasa, a big chance that you missed?
Yeah, we missed a big chance. We came here to play final, and you know, in final, of course, Serbia is a favorite, but you never know in one game, you know. Okay, good luck for the Puerto Rico for tomorrow. So we did our best. They will be better.
Would you say that this game was the last dance for you, the national team, or you have more?
I don't know. I will think about this for sure. So we will see, you know. We will see. Next year is the EuroBasket, so maybe I will play my 7th EuroBasket in a row. Maybe not. We will see how I will be physically, if the coach will stay.
A lot of details.
Yeah.